中共中央总书记、国家主席胡锦涛今天下午在人民大会堂会见了以最高人民会议常任委员会副委员长杨亨燮为团长的朝鲜友好代表团。胡锦涛说，近年来，时下中方愿同朝方一道，坚持继承传统，面向未来，朝鲜的近邻，中方对此严重关切。
朴槿惠说，近年来，时下中方愿同朝方一道，坚持继承传统，面向未来，朝鲜的近邻，中方对此严重关切。
对于日本 等国提出的决议草案，中方认为有关的决议草案反应过度，如果获得通过，将激化矛盾，引发局势，引发紧张局势升级，损害朝鲜半岛和东北亚地区的和平稳定，损害恢复六方会谈的努力，并将导致安理会分裂。这个草案必须做出
The problem is they don't like what we have to tell them, and so far they have not been willing to come back to the six-party process. So that is the problem right now. So we have a DPRK that, instead of coming to the six-party process, has been firing off missiles of all shapes and sizes, missiles that are really aimed at not just us, but countries in the region. And
after Tokyo, because we had made the decision